not think that the Georgia Aquarium is giving you accurate education about dolphins. Dolphins are not happy in the enclosures. They have a permanent smile on their face, which is very convenient for people who would like to exploit them. If you want real education about dolphins, please come visit our table on your way out of the Georgia Aquarium.
Very, very well said.
Or don't go in.